Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Balumi Dada. I'm currently at the Niger State Orientation Camp. I want to talk about the COVID-19 test. The COVID-19 test is to ascertain that every corps member is COVID-free. Due to the camp activities, there is a possibility of a corps member coming in contact with another corps member. And as a result, COVID-19 can spread very easily and very fast. So ascertaining if a corps member is COVID-19 positive is very, very important. I have done my COVID-19 test and it's completely painless. There is no effect, neither is there any after effect of taking the COVID-19 test. It is painless. The only thing is, it would make you feel like jerking. Many people are afraid of taking the test, and that is why, while they are taking the test, they give up a kind of reaction that makes it look as if it is painful. But it is not painful, it is completely painless. So it is something every corps member can do, and I encourage you as a corps member to go with a positive mindset. Don't be afraid, go for the test, it is painless. Just go closer to the person taking the test. Don't try to remove the apparatus from your nose. Take the test and, well, you discover for yourself that it is completely painless.
Why did you come out? Why did you guys face come out?
No, I don't give you any message. If I don't read that, please about what?
Guys,